the most fun thing you can do is design a chair that looks like this into something that is truly amazing. And you begin by picking the fabrics, which drives the paint color. And then you have a chair that used to be ugly, but now is full of personality. The Ugly Chair Challenge starts next week, and it's where I share all my design ideas. The link to join the Ugly Chair Challenge is in my profile.